Tommy?
Where's the wrinkle in time?
Well done. 1,600 more for you, taking you to 21,800. Emily with 8,200 and Dianisbeth minus 1,200, which means you won't get to play Final Jeopardy. However, you'll finish in third place. You'll take home $1,000. And our thanks for getting here and playing in our tournament. Congratulations. Final Jeopardy category for the remaining two contestants is this. Recent events. We'll have a clue in a moment.